This is like the second weirdest bathroom ever. It looks like a normal stall, but I think people can do it in it.